So the concept and my approach to the RevSolo pickup is really founded in what does your bass sound like before you plug it in. So that's really the essence of this pickup. So let's listen to this bass real quick, both with the bow and pizzicato. Then let's tweak it with the amplifier, moving the transducer around to try and best emanate that sound. So this Bohemian hybrid with the deluxe top with the Ava Parazzis is obviously an element of darkness. It's not got this big pointy spiracore sound. It's a nice controllable sound that I'm actually making sure I don't overplay into. I want to make sure I let the bass do the speaking. I'm a guy that likes to put my amplifier behind me. If I go to a gig, I'm playing literally with this acoustic image Contra. I think this guy dates back to maybe 2002 or 99. I forget when. This is a bit old faithful for me. With amplification, preamps, all of that stuff. Can you use a preamp with this? Sure. DI box, boards, mini boards. Guys have things over here. Myself, it's a pickup, a cord, and an amp. That's all I'm going to use. Actually go up behind the tailpiece, like so. I find this retains a cord, and then I plug in like this. Because I'm a guy that makes basses for a living, I'm a stickler for this. I mean, look at my bass. Doesn't have a pickup on it. You can hardly tell. There's a lot of other things out there with white cords, metal parts. We won't get specific, but I really just like this organic presentation to the whole setup. Obviously, you don't want your cord laying on the top of your bass. I guess wisdom might say a little piece of Velcro there if you wanted, but I don't find a problem with it. So we're not turned on yet. So, to the amplifier on my right, we're in the low input gain. Everything is dead flat. You'll have to trust me on that. I'll fiddle with it. Bright, treble, mid, bass, volume. Generally speaking, you want to have your master volume significantly higher than your pre-volume. I'll repeat that. Your master volume is higher, I'm at about 1 o'clock, to your pre-volume, which is probably at about 10 o'clock. There's three pieces here, the amp, the bass, and myself. I want to be between the two. I want you as the listener to hear this. So if I go like that to my bass, you're hearing the front of the sound through there. Obviously, the back end is coming up through the bass amp. Right now the sound's a little plunky in the mids, so I'm going to bring up the bass, take the mids back a little bit. I'm going to move the pickup down a little bit. I don't know why, but I'm going to try with it, see what happens. As you can see, I'm not getting excessive string noise. I like that. Push the pickup significantly down. The hot spot that we created is now probably towards the top of the pickup on its side. And now we're just getting this very Fishman BP-100 sound. I mean, I'm hearing recordings still that sound like this today, so maybe that's something you want. If you want that, this pickup can do that. I'm going to bring it back to the center. Again, if you're worried about damaging your speaker or your amplifier, turn it off during this. I am not. I have beat the ever-living crap out of this amp over the years, and it has been so faithful and so awesome to me. percussionist like I am there, ask yourself this. Turn off the amp. What does the bass sound like by itself? All right, let's pop the bass amp back on. Can your pickup do this? Playing right now, the barn's rattling, and I'm popping out at 95 dB. So, I mean, if you're playing at 95 dB, situations that you're going to be screaming past are a 20-piece big band, really annoying guitarists that need to quiet down. It's a pretty serious amount of sound pressure. Thanks for taking the time to watch the install and a few little tips, concept, and a tiny bit of sales on the RevSolo pickup. I hope that this has been informational and helpful to help people get the best sound out of these pickups. We really appreciate you, as with our basses, using anything that we make. We really want to deliver your sound to other people. I hope we're helping you in that quest.